entertainment news bro and as you celebrities no ye di wo mo news e bremo na ene de ye kwa akua amo akwa aso ye wen ye ne boni mu e ka ne say ye ni die man kasa e chere say e ye 2020 abeba we yi fa ensem bebre mu ne ye eso ene ne esua ensem ahodo ayet mi kasa oba wa we fa fani kun echi one small small boys akwa kwodeda ensem bebre emfa eno so e ma na warie egu ye na warie e say ye abaye kwa titim nanso ne nyina no ne nyina embu na bem saa time na no bie bie njuma ahodo bebro ga na nyuma akoma ako 5 ekua ejina ne nanso ebie wa ga na memu ha sei na de to no na ye mene wanka ye beye de ye ben anka de ben ye beka no ekua ampa ba wo ye nema bebre se ne meka e wa ga na memu nti e fa we so na ya bona baso na adwentwe tv ya bona baso na afene kwa ye ye no ekua e de note bia ba beto outa all kasa na nsema all ka na ebi ni o sei. The year 2020, in retrospect, the beginning of 2020 was a bit bumpy, but I'm someone who always look out for the positivity in every negative experience. In all, God showed himself mightily in my life. 2020 has been my best year. I'm grateful to God for life and for sustaining me and making me a mysterious wonder. I have been busy through festive season, so my holiday starts today. Happy New Year, family. May this year be better than last year. God bless you all for the support and love you always show me. May the North, Southeast, and West favor our cause this year. I love you all. God is the real deal. Please continue enjoying Higo Wine. Yeah, adverts, not the affirmative. Okay. Now, no, let's focus on the company na obie ye no. Any company ne mani nyina e wana siye ni nyina. Group J&J. Ne lanche no mi enti ensema oka ena fe yen fane one by one. Yen she bibia ni nyina wa ye ewum.
You know, it is often said that a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a step. But I add that a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a step, courage, determination, and perseverance. This is where my journey began. I quite remember growing up in Comerica, the Ashanti region of Ghana. I witnessed the suffering and experiences these young women who had potentials but didn't have people to help them go through. I noticed their plight because I was once part of them. And then I told myself that someday, when I get the means, I will set up a vocational school to provide employment opportunities for these people. It hasn't been easy. It hasn't been easy, but see, it took me 9 good years after being crowned Ghana's most beautiful to realize this dream. I'm telling you this to reassure you that dreams do come true. So don't stop dreaming. Now, you ask me, what is the meaning of J&J? Because I get a lot of people asking me that question. J&J was coined around the initials of my 2 children. That's my first child, Jaden, and my second child, Jason. I always tell people that the best revenge you can ever give your detractors is success. The best revenge you can ever give your detractors.
Really, still good Miss Queen. This is it. Yeah, now Group J and J. No, man, no. Miss Golden Steel.
Cheers,
Miss
women.
United Continent. Sally Products. Jewel Fashion, Jewel TV Ghana, and I award the Purple Room. Now, where is Anima waiting in Nana? The Purple Room, any penny, and I know what they start here. I know I know Angel TV, I know what they start here. Now, the Purple Room, Nanka Sadie, why, yeah, yeah, and a yeah, studio discussion, Bibia no more, yeah. Now, Jan Fofian Twata. Free Angel, you know, afraid there was a Sanica Cran, season 5 for no, or any send your money by your adroye. Street 8 Ghana, any dear, I feel money by toast, and as I said, the Purple Room or no, a hobbat, and there no sono, or more be a ferno, a queer Street 8 Ghana. I now me should be big a cran and fine or so.
Banuko school, Oba no fa bi fie se okope zuwa no. Okwa na ni pakura shoku so da na siwa no de kaputum. Ti onu huza no mo ye mofra nu. Nti omu hu ya de ma na ni suka kra no mo si we na e complete kom no kase nti se omu dika na ma we ma ni no mi suru.
NGY Phyllis Street 8 Ghana. Your name Angel TV. We can boom. Now you have the bit me aye dia boa kran. The osie aye oyo. E di bibia koto to na kwemu e wo e Kumase. Na mema Thompson anum bibia didi. Ama aye ahwefo mo hwe yen nyina.
We so see a Sally products. A eno no ye products a waya aye wine. A watu no de Higo wine. Higo wine, just a new year wine for crowd the abedrasso, and in your lunch in that day. Not just a buy an old pony home or the year, papa. Afe yen kwa jewel fashion. Jewel fashion, e honso sono, e yes a fashion school. So be kwi anye man se se oshe ni na e demo shonko. Unko unko mwa be biya so biya she. O nwankasa ne shop ano mu design she. No nwankasa ne fashion house a webye. Nasa mi kase designing school a webye. O mwa ano mwa eshe na tade. Ntade a weshe ni na. O mwa ankasa ne design.
This dress was also designed by Jewel Fashion. Chai, see body. Body. So what am I crying? Hey, body. You are looking beautiful, like.
First time ever. This United Continent Ghana 2019 pageant eligible if you were beautiful, not less than 1.6 meters tall, confident between the ages of 18 to 27. Will walk away with the title. Who is set to bring home the intercontinental title from Ecuador?
Hi guys, this is Trigmatic, all beautiful ladies. I've got great news for you. On Saturday the 29th of June at Grand Casamara Hotel in East Legon, 10 a.m., we're auditioning for Miss United Continents Ghana. Amazing pageants just for you to showcase what you got, your intellect, your beauty, the features. Show us why you're a Ghanaian, why you're the one, why you are the queen, who is going to take the crown. Let's find out on Saturday as we pick our 12 contestants. And I hope to see you there on Saturday. Don't forget, it's the Grand Casamara Hotel in East Lagos. Charlie, I need to see you there. You might be the next queen. You better check that.
Not me say ya, a queer is doing well, and was a Ghana for it, me a pon number. When I've been treat TV, yashe, yes, and no. Ebi any uncle for any man who to Ghana for this is the time, a queer ye be. Why ye be, to mama ye one number so. And any ye can attend ya, ye bet you will akuma, nayaka, or any ye so among my income.
Nasu emunum and etu mia femwasum ya akwakodu grand finale. Ane Miss Golden Stu 2020 grand finale. Na sembisa ne se emma you numimu.
Why equia congratulations? Why are de pa why ye bia magana maud? Ama unkofonsu enye juma eye.
Miss Golden Stu. Yen su ye dienye.
Asante mine, eyo my dias ye medamas.